Welcome to another episode of Crazy Town Gaming, where we're the voices inside your head. I'm Jonas.
I'm TNT Don. I'm IT Explosive One, and we're playing the backpack battles. Last time we made it all the way. We won.
We're winners.
Do we take the win, or with one heart do we go on? This seems like a fool's errand to go on here. We're at one life. Why would we do that?
I don't know. You told him yesterday we were going to do it.
That's because we do it.
Honestly,
if you had seen, I was looking Jonas dead in the eyes while I pressed the button and even look at the screen. I knew. We know what we're doing.
Another flute, bro.
This is what I'm picking up, Jonas. Right here. Fancy fencing rapier. On hit, use 3 luck to gain 2 damage. What do we do?
On miss, gain 3 luck.
What do we do in this build, Jonas?
Win.
We luck boys. We big luck energy. Get this garlic out of here.
Can you move?
I'm dumping all the food. All the food's gone.
What's the food do?
All of it. You know what it does? It goes in the trash.
Wow.
That's what happens to it right now. Give me this fanny pack back. I'm reclaiming my time. I'm reclaiming my life, all right? It's now or never. I ain't gonna live forever. I just wanna take my life.
It's my life!
All right, so we want to get the fancy rapier. I'm taking it. I don't even care if it cost all of our money and we still haven't used the bow.
Yeah, why'd you do that?
Damn the bow, Jonas!
Damn the bow. Save the empire.
All right, so how are we going to fit this in? Dagger, come the hell out of here. You, what are you? You're huge. You're a huge asking right now. You're asking me too much. You're too big. How many fanny packs are you touching? Where's my hero bag? This is my hero bag. It's touching the hero bag. It's also touching one fanny pack.
Why don't you move the fanny pack above where those two little purse boys are, and then it'll be touching 3.
This fanny pack here?
No, up. Take those two out and put the fanny pack at the bottom in.
This one?
You have a fanny pack in store.
Point at what you're saying. Take one of these out and put...
Take both of them out and put the fanny pack in storage up there.
I do have the fanny pack in storage. You're not even wrong.
Yeah, that's what I meant. And then the rapier's touching 3.
Yeah, that's a pretty good idea. I'm not mad at that. I didn't even realize I had one in storage.
Yeah, I know. So you're like, I don't... I'm like...
I didn't see it. I forgot it was there. I forgot.
Oh, it doesn't touch them all. Damn it. I thought it took up 5 spaces.
No, it only takes up 4.
God damn it, dude.
That's still okay. The fanny pack and storage still needs to be used. It needs to be brought out. You know what? We're going to try to fit this bow in right now. Boom, it's happening. It's happening. Can it fit?
Not with the rapier. You can move the rapier, though.
I can move it down one. I can move it down
yep.
one. And now it's pointing at all of our weapons because...
Well, you got to put that dagger in there too, bro.
Yeah, the dagger's obviously going on the end where it's not going to receive the most buffs, but boom.
I mean, the other stuff needs the... Okay, now you just got to put a luck boy in that top spot up there.
All of it. Oh!
Where's that thing need? That other bonus bucks at the bottom. I don't know what that's for.
What bonus bucks at the bottom?
In the storage.
Oh, there's another... Oh, yeah, we do need that, too. So this needs to touch... It really needs to touch the rapier and our...
Then put it...
Or to touch our hero sword, too. But I guess not. So I can either have it touch these two weapons up here.
Yeah, it's a 2-for-1, man.
Or I can put it up here and it could touch all 3 of these.
Well, there it touches the...
It touches
the bow and the sword. Put it, you can't, oh yeah, okay.
So the bow and the sword down here, it'd be ideal if I could put it right, like, I guess like right there would hit 3. I think I'm just going to put it here so it hits those 3.
That's probably smart.
I think that's the best bet. How much money do we have? We still have money?
Oh, yeah, geez. 9.
All right, man, I guess we'll roll. I don't really want any of these. Another flute would be interesting. Not actually a terrible idea, I guess. Iron skin potion. We don't get enough. This one is when you have 20 armor, consume and convert 15 health to 30 armor.
Oh, damn.
Huh. So it kind of doubles. How much armor does this give us? It doesn't give us enough. All right, we'll roll. We'll roll. We'll roll.
Opponent below 30 health, deal plus 50% more damage.
I think I'm just going to take that, slot that in the right there.
It can lay over top of a rapier?
So, yeah, weapons, if you see, the weapons have slots. So the bow has a slot. The sword has two slots.
Oh, there, I see. Okay, gotcha, gotcha. Boom, boom, boom. So the rapier is the most useful for that?
So, if it's in a weapon, the opponent, 30% health, deals 50% damage. If it's in armor, it five debuffs inflicted to us, we gain 5 block. If it's in the backpack itself, every 5 seconds it does fatigue.
Ooh, damage. If you put it in the up by the arrow, it'll do it every 4 seconds.
Like right, you say right here?
Up.
Up.
Right.
Up
left.
And right. Up and left. Right, left.
Left, left, there.
If I put it here, then what? What do you mean?
It's in the backpack, so it inflicts fatigue every 5 seconds, but it's in the backpack, or it's in the fanny pack, so it'll inflict it every 4 seconds.
That's true.
And it'll just be fatigue damage every 4 seconds. Is that good?
I mean, yeah, 100%. I mean, all three of the effects are pretty good. I would say that putting in armor is probably the least important. Yeah, okay. I'm actually game for that. I'm game for that. Let's give it a shot.
What does fatigue damage do?
It does damage to them. I'm not exactly sure.
Oh, we're whooping that ass right now. Holy shit.
Yeah, we got another weapon.
Oh, he's
baby.
Gaining health though.
Nah, baby. We got another weapon. I'm pretty sure that we're good right now.
Ooh, we just did 62 damage from something.
Yeah, yeah.
Holy Nikes. we gained a health.
And the crazy thing is that our stamina usage is still crazy low. We could put in another weapon if we
were. Oh, what's that weapon? Oh, we gotta take that for 2.
Yeah, we're gonna take that for 2. I'm not against putting something like this in. Stamina use on this is 1.3, and we could definitely fit it in and probably still run at a pretty good stamina build. The problem is that we don't have the space.
How many spaces does it take? 4?
It takes 4. And we have
We almost have 4,
yeah.
Why don't you reserve it and roll again?
I will reserve it and I will roll again. Books, bananas.
What's the genie lamp do?
This is the one that uses 7777 and it makes your weapon do more damage. So it's kind of like one of those things that's going to proc late in the match.
Oh, that's probably where that 62 damage came from.
Yeah, it's something that's going to, but every 2 seconds we gain. So it's constantly proccing, but the actual proc of the 777 is probably going
to
be late.
Can
in
you
the
connect
match.
It to the? Can you put that fanny pack above next in that spot next to the 2 on the top, and then put the
like right there and put another gin lamp.
We'll turn it sideways. And then put the gin lamp in there, and it should affect 2 things?
No, it only affects the star.
Oh, okay.
It only affects the star.
Then turn it sideways and have it affect the
So right now, I have it affecting this. I could have it affect either the bow, which ain't a bad idea. It's not a bad idea. Or I could have it affect the sword again. The sword goes every, 4 to 6 seconds. Let's see what the bow does. 0 stamina usage. 6 to 8 damage, so more damage than that. It also says that the weapon crits. So if this weapon crits, it'll attack twice. What does that say? Next attack with the bow.
Next second. Oh, yeah. Weapon crit. Next attack with bow and arrow hits twice.
So I honestly think, how often does this crit? Gain 2 damage. Doesn't really say. It just has an accuracy. So our critting is coming mostly from the ranger bag and the luck. I'm not, you know what, Jones? I'm not against this. I like this idea. It's actually a pretty good idea.
Are you going to have it hit the sword or the bow?
I'm going to have it hit the bow because the bow's going to attack twice.
Okay. Let's go.
And
pull one more time and see what we got.
I would like to get more space, please. I'm just going to roll it out. All right, we rolled it out. We're going to start her up. I feel pretty good about this. I only think that we don't have enough mana or of the other ability production.
5 mana.
Oh, man.
7 mana.
We might get our butts kicked.
Oh, we just... Holy shit.
Oh, but it was close.
It was close. All right.
All right, we got an extra heart for some reason. I think
we had one last time. I don't know what happened. So
I think that came from perhaps us continuing.
Oh, whetstone, there it be.
I don't know if the whetstone goes with anything we have now. No, we don't need it anymore. And it only gives your weapon +1 damage, so it's not that.
Oh,
valuable.
It's good early game, but not now.
Yeah. Another.
Another genie lamp. Actually, you could stack those and give the genie lamp to the dagger or something. Or actually stack him and give it to the hero sword.
Yeah, give it to the sword again.
Might as well.
I'm not against that. The thing about the genie lamp is that it's constantly giving us luck, which is what we 100% love. And even if it gives us the spike or the mana, we can use that for stuff.
Yeah.
So, you know, either way,
it's a dice roll, man. We got one chance left.
Really? I'm trying to speak positively, so maybe good things will happen.
He has 100 effing health, and we just destroyed it. It's gone.
Oh, 62, big boy!
Oh, it's going to be close. Damn.
We lost.
He had 108 shield to start, and that's what saved him, man.
Yeah. Well, you know what? We tried.
I mean, dude, we did a lot.
We definitely did try. And that's Backpack Battles. If you want to see more of it, just let us know, man. Like the video. You share it with your friends, I guess.
Yeah, share it with your buddies. Backpack Buds.
And the full version will have more characters, items, and more. More characters,
please
items,
wish
and
list
more.
It on Steam if you had fun. It would help them. What does that mean? Is that give them, like, it tells them how many people like it or something?
Yeah, yeah. And you know what? I might actually do that. The game is super fun. We'll probably do one more run, and we'll play the other character because there's a different character. Oh, what does she do?
Uh-oh, she's got a vamp sack.
Oh, my God. Jonaas, don't look at the art. Stop. Either way, on the next one.
Jesus. That's all time we have for today's episode. Please make sure to like and subscribe for Jonaas.
Seriously?
We are out.